A box of chocolate. Oh, empty box of chocolate. Oh, that looks familiar.
There you are.
I was just pawning my necklace.
How many times have I asked Antonio for lockers with actual locks on them? I come back from lunch and the ensemble I just bought is gone. Stolen! But here's what takes the gate. The thief left an outfit in
exchange.
He's
just full because I have no keys.
At first I was going to toss that thing. But then, I kind of fell in love with it. It's an old-timey number with a corset, no less. It ain't exactly today's fashion, but I'm a girl who can do it.
Oh.
Disappear from sight, see through walls, and sneak up on your foes.
Oh, good craftsmanship when she sees it.
Oh, so very inappropriate.
Splicers. I could use this plasmid and see them through the walls, or worst comes to worst, turn completely invisible and get the drop on them.
Come back! I just want to talk, is all.
Yeah, we did work it out.
What did you mean before when you said you were in Paris?
It wasn't really Paris. It was more... It was more the world as I want to see it.
So can I put this on?
I
was
really happy there. We'd all be better off.
We're pretty dressed.
If we could leave well enough alone.
Freaking enough lockpicks to freaking hide anywhere. Did I go back into the inappropriate place? Oh, I did. Double lock. Oh boy. They all look pretty blue. Good thing. Idiots.
Get out here. Your supper's getting cold.
Once I could see everything, every possible moment. And now.
You're just like everyone else.
Why? Why? Because I died here?
Oh, jeez.
I can't help Sally. I can't even get back to where I was.
If you don't mind me asking, love,
Why are you talking to nobody? If I had pegged you for a loon, I might have had second thoughts on our arrangement.
Be quiet, Alice. Do what I want.
But I better find the girl the way I left her.
You're in no position to make demands. But I must confess, I do like a bit of sass in a lass.
No. Alice is a good rhymer. Sorry, dude. Oh.
It's the big daddy.
I can take him.
You can't trade blows with him.
Comstock put him down and he got right back up. I can't hurt him. I could keep my distance. Watch myself, he could come in handy. Enemy of my enemy.
How do I? There we go.
Think the man walks on water, but something about him smells stink to me.
Duh.
Reminds me a bit of my former employer, Frank Fontaine. Always talking about how
Frank Fontaine, Fontaine futuristic.
Right, old man's wallet, no fuss, no muss. See where that got him.
Hello.
What do you want?
Let me in. I'm working with Atlas.
I ain't heard nothing. Nobody gets you in without a kind word from the boss.
Cool. Can I just use my radio? Is that a thing? No? Old man Winter. Good possessing the big daddy did me.
Belongs to the Suchong.
think it might have belonged to him before. Tried to get in here. Oof. Didn't make it. Hey.
Somebody must have shot him when he tried to break into Sue Charles. What's this?
Oh. A map.
Well, it seems like central heating came from this room, so it would stand to reason that the ductwork should go to Sue Charles. Exactly a master of subterfuge.
Oh, Elizabeth, so witty. Now pick through this trash. Easily made it my friend. Or, yeah, I'm an idiot. Hey.
Sutro must have found a way to reopen the tear I made to come here. But how?
He was a smart dude. I can't see shit.
before I knew it, Ryan had me bounced out of my own restaurant. And that Korean had the run of the place.
I hate twinkles.
It was a good business, I tell you. I never should have told anyone about that light. About those weird buildings I saw floating in the clouds. And most of all, I never should have told no one about that girl who showed up one day in that old timey blue dress.
Oh, Marsha, right here.
Leads back to Columbia. Plasmids, Vickers. He and Fink must have been in communication, sharing secrets. Like the Lutesses before they were physically together. Why did I need to come here? What does this have to do with Sally?
You remember, don't you?
It hasn't happened yet? I told you, I can't do that.
Concentrate, Elizabeth.
No, the doors are shut. They're...
Oh.
Lutess particle. I use the Lutess particle. If it can make a city float...
It can make a prison rise.
I can't open tears, but we could use this device to go to Columbia and find a particle. But it's been vandalized.
You'll fix it.
Sure. You know, my tower didn't come stock with the Lutess device.
You will fix it.
Yeah, I'll just...
Elizabeth, you will fix it.
Okay. Okay, there must be some information around here.
You mean, find some pickles in the kitchen? Okay, so noisemaker is good. I like, wanna get one? Oh. Easy enough.
Sodium, titanium. Why would these be on schematics? It's code. A visionaire cipher. If we assume hydrogen is A, and iron, the 26th element, is C.
You always used to need a code key.
It's right here. Never underestimate the fallibility of the egomaniac. Looks like a punch list for things Su Chung needs to fix the machine. A cold cathode tube. Carbon dioxide scrubber.
Turning to CSI? What's going on?
Any of the vending machines should have the cathode tube. And we can look for a CO2 scrubber in the bathysphere showroom. A lot of models should have them. A heat sink. Oh, that's... We're in a department store. Are we gonna find...
Keep your cool with old man Winter.
That'll work. Time to find those parts. And then I just have to repair the most sophisticated piece of technology ever created.
Elizabeth, you saw yourself make this repair. You can do this.
MacGyver?
Guess we better find a way out of here. Atlas, you there? I need a favor.
A favor? I don't suppose you've conjured up the miracle you promised yet.
I'm working on it. I'm gonna need some old man Winter.
You might try where they hawk them new bathyspheres. As I hear it, old man Winter's the only thing keeps their batteries from bursting into flames after 5 minutes.
Thanks.
Think nothing of it. But it's the last favor you'll be getting.
Why don't he give me a bunch of favors? Like, if I can get him out of here, like, why does he gotta be like that? Oh, dicks.
The penalty for vandalism of Su Chung device is dead. Even for pretty lady.
I suppose you'd be Su Chung. Save your ammunition, your device doesn't work.
Device at work? Vandal sabotage! You are vandal!
Actually, I intend to fix your device. That is, unless you plan on coming down here and doing it yourself.
It's not prudent for Su Chung to return.
Like, why is...
And you see...
Why is this one even made out of a chair?
Now just give me the one to open that door and we'll see what your creation can do.
1216.
Your birthday?
Enough with that. Fix the machine.
How'd you know that?
never underestimate the fallibility of the egomaniac.
All right. Stuff not to get murdered.
I do you all proud, gang. For the talent portion, I've chosen a song that's ever so dear to my heart, suggested by my dear, sweet mother. Pack the clothes in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile.
Shut up, lady. Jumbo. Anybody else? Run out of that stuff.
Paper. Spying on me again.
Oh, man, a ray lounge. Just swanky. Coat check. Drink a soda. And that's it. That's a great coat check. Okay. Nobody saw. Poker again.
Louie. Or if he's a vast for the taking. Sometimes I think you've taken this whole Robin Hood business a bit too much to heart. Fontaine's got us out there ladling soup for the purpose of building an army. Not to share the milk of human kindness. You keep up this kind of behavior, I'm gonna start thinking there's more red in you than Karl Marx. What?
What the fuck? Calm down, guy. Gosh.
Only hiding
It definitely was not hidden, but I'll take it.
I never thought anyone would be able to bring all these degenerate splice heads in the line. I got handed to Atlas. After Ryan locked us up in this pit, I thought that was it. Just a long, final dive into the abyss. But he's given us hope. Or what passes for it down in Rapture. When a person's got nothing, hope's about the kindest thing you can give her. Or the cruelest.
Oh, I'm gonna die. What did I do? What did I smoke? Where's booze? Booze makes me healthy, right? This again. Who is talking? I'd love to do that. We could fucking get in there. Oh. Vent.
Look long and hard enough, the parasite will reveal itself.
Shut up.
Gonorrhea, that's what you get. And there's no cure for madness.
Thanks, lady. Stealth game. What's that do? Oh, there we go. Off. Hiding from you.
Like some cognitive friend. It appears our time is up for now.
Two of you. Movie. What? Well, I want my money back. I can get shanked. Shoot you though. You will want to get that checked out. Unless I can pick it up. Whatever. Lockpicks. Fucking time. Sludge. I feel like I'm gonna get shot.
Got it. Now we need to find Old Man Winter in a CO2 scrubber.
Welcome. Hey, I've got a family to feed.
Oh yeah. Make it rain.
Welcome to the circus of Bioshock.
Okay. Oh, now there's a trophy with it. Now I gotta do it. Good, good, good. What the fuck? I'm like a buck short. Call me buddy guy. Give me a dollar. Why is it two lockpicks to pick one lock? Spare a dollar. Spare a dollar. I don't want to smoke, I want a dollar. Where's Elizabeth when I need her to, like, throw me money? Oh, I'm Elizabeth. That's not going to happen. Come on, people, I need $1. $1
I never thought anyone would be able to bring all these degenerate splice heads in the line. I gotta hand it to Atlas. After Ryan locked us up in this pit, I thought that was it. Just a long, final dive into the abyss. But he's given us hope. Or what passes for it down in Rapture. When a person's got nothing, hopes about the kindest thing you can give her. Or the cruelest.
Am I doing? No, I don't.
I never thought anyone would be able to bring all these degenerate splice heads in the line. I gotta hand it to Atlas. After Ryan locked us up in this pit, I thought that was it.
I got my dollar.
Final dive into the abyss.
And I got a lockpick. Okay. Better be something good in this room. I'm just like going somewhere I've already been, am I? Hey. One more time and I get a trophy. Oh my god. Yep. Fucking fuck.
Attempt to retrieve Ace in the hole from Suchong unsuccessful. Ryan Private Security killed three of our men in the bargain.
Who?
We'll need to explore alternate means of obtaining Ace. Hypnotize Big Daddy.
Coming next year.
Of course.
So that's why that doesn't work that well. Now I want to know what's in the safe. Just need two more lockpicks and I can't find out what's in the safe. I won't be able to go through that door, but... things and the Big Daddy. Blue's back up there for some reason. Oh. Get a job. No.
I never thought anyone would be able to bring all these degenerate splice heads in the line. I gotta hand it to Atlas. After Ryan locked
point
us up in this
direction.
That was it. Just a long final dive into the abyss.
There we go.
But he's given us hope. Or what passes for it down in Rapture. When a person's got nothing, hopes. So